Good morning, everyone. Today is the day. Old Style, the collaborative remix project I've been working on with my Baroque cellist sister, Emily Davidson, is finally out. This project is almost a year in the making, taking her 17th and 18th century Baroque cello repertoire and updating it with EDM and electronic elements. This is such a cool project. My sister actually learned Ableton Live to arrange all this music. I produced it and also had my friends James Landino and Jack Absrdst collaborate on a couple of tracks. So it's a very cool album. It's very varied. It's very, 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 very varied. It's very cool. I'm super happy with it. I've been putting in a ton of hours over the past couple weeks getting the masters ready and polishing the mixes. I'm super stoked with how it sounds, and you can get it right now at oldstyle.bandcamp.com. The album's only $5, and I can use your help getting the word out. If you follow me, you probably know that a ton of my friends and followers are chiptune and video game music fans. And while there's definitely some inspiration of chiptune and video game music in this album, I think that it could appeal to a much wider, different audience. So if you have friends or family who are into classical music or Baroque music, please share this link with them. It's super easy, oldstyle.bandcamp.com. You can stream the entire thing and see if you like it. And of course, if you just buy it for just a minimum of $5, it goes a huge way in helping Emily and I work on new projects and other cool stuff like this. I hope you like it. I put in so much time. I'm like totally just crazy about this thing. I'm just so happy that it's out. So thanks for watching my little video. I hope you enjoy Old Style. If you pre-ordered the album, you already have a download code in your email box. And please help out by sharing it around and getting the word out. Thanks so much for watching my thing. I hope you enjoy it. And please let me know what you think in the comments of this video. Thanks so much.